Hi, I'm Angela with the Franklin Insider, and we're here today to talk about recycle bins. I also have Nate Ridley here with me. He is the Assistant Director with the Sanitation Department. And we're here to ask him a few questions about contamination of these recycle bins. So Nate, tell me, what is it that contaminates these recycle?
Well, Angela, what you're looking at for a contaminated load, you can get anything like food in there, glass, plastics, that's everything that's in a load that can contaminate a load. What we're trying to do is keep that out. We wanted to have some of the cleanest recycling to take to Marshall County, our processor that's located in Lewisburg, Tennessee.
So Nate, is it true that can one contaminated load in the recycle bin contaminate the whole truck?
Well, Angela, necessarily not just one. One cannot do it, but you're looking at over 14,000 service points within the city of Franklin. So if you get anywhere from 30 to 70 containers that have food waste, glass, or plastic in it, then you're looking at a contaminated load. We may get a call from Marshall County stating that they have glass or that they have plastic and that we need to cut it back, or we try to pinpoint where the contamination is coming from so we can educate the customer for future loads.
Let's remind everyone, what can go into the recycle bin?
Well, you actually, Angela, you're looking at plastics ones and twos, water bottles, soda bottles, steel, aluminum cans. You're actually looking at newspapers, papers, and cardboard that can also go into the blue container. But when in doubt, throw it out.
Nate, thank you for this great information. This has been Angela Jackson with Franklin Insider, and we'll see you at the curb.